Baby, a song, you make me wanna roll my windows down and croon.
The Georgia Theater is sold out tonight. Florida Georgia Line has taken over Athens. I had a chance to catch up with them before their concert, and you won't believe the special message they have for Coach Rich. Standing here next to Tyler Hubbard and Brian Kelly, who make up the group Florida Georgia Line.
How you doing?
Welcome to Athens.
Thanks for having us.
We're glad to have you. Okay, so you've been to Athens before. When was that?
We played about a year ago. We
Stanford Stadium over there. We played the headline.
We played here about a year ago. We opened up for Randy Rogers' band, and I think we've both been here. We party a little bit in town, so good to be back.
You're the Florida, and you're the Georgia that make up the Florida Georgia Line, but you're in Athens now, so. I just am a little curious. You know, we have a nice, friendly little rivalry with the Sunshine State. So is there a reason that Florida came first in the name?
Well, it just sounds better, number one. It's alphabetical. And, obviously you guys have a rivalry with the Florida Gators, but I'm a Seminole, so it kind of evens out. And you got Coach Rick from the Seminoles, so it's a family thing here. It's all good.
So, but for just one night, you might think about changing it to Georgia Florida Line?
I doubt that. Florida Georgia just has a ring to it. But we are Georgia fans, so.
That's good to hear. There are a lot of aspiring musicians in Athens because it's a big music town. So what kind of advice do you have for those musicians about getting into the business early in their career?
I'd say work as hard as you can, and I mean, Tyler and I know from experience, man. You gotta love it, and you gotta eat, sleep, breathe, and dream it, and you gotta make music your life. For a couple of years, we worked, pretty much any job we could to allow us to write as much as we could or travel. So it is a sacrifice, and you gotta keep working hard. And I would say, don't try to do anything else. Don't try to do something that somebody's already doing. Find your own voice and find your own music and try to be different.
Something that's coming up for you guys that you're really excited about, like you just can't wait?
A lot of things.
Yeah, I mean, we have a lot of stuff coming up. The ACM Awards in Vegas we're super pumped about. Hopefully take home a win. And we got some stadium dates coming. Our first, stadium shows with Taylor in front of 80 and 100,000 people. So that's exciting. I mean, yeah, it's just constantly. Our life is pretty exciting right now.
That is exciting. Do you get nervous, though? Is there ever a time when you get nervous?
You make me nervous.
I don't make you nervous. You say that to all the reporters.
I don't think you get nervous. I'd say more anxious because, I mean, it's long days. I mean, we only usually get, depending on, for headline, we'll get an hour and a half. But, if we're open up for somebody, sometimes it's 30 minutes. And so you got 23 and a half hours of the rest of the day to figure out what to do. And you kind of get, a couple hours before a show, you're like, well, I just wish we could play now. So I think anxious would be the word.
So you're anxious right now because you have a show. And
yeah, there's a...
There's people waiting for you to come on stage.
There's a bunch of people downstairs just waiting for us. So, I wish we could go out right now. But it's a good feeling. It's an adrenaline rush.
So have you had any crazy fan encounters on this tour? Any stories you're like, oh, that fan,
Last weekend, we had a...
We had a couple sneakers.
A couple girls hop on the bus right after we got off. I don't know how the door wasn't locked right after we got on. We just got off stage and Tyler turned around.
I was taking my ears out right beside my bunk and I looked over and there's two random chicks that I had no idea who they were and they were asking for a picture on our bus that we had just got done playing. I was just like,
probably not the right way to go about it.
But, super fans.
Hey, we love something them all.
Like that,
we love them all.
Like that.
We need to get your best go dogs since you're in Athens.
The best what?
Your best go dogs. You've met the football coach. Now
you do it with us?
Yeah, you know how to do it. Yeah.
We're gonna do the bark, bark, bark deal.
Yeah. This is full out because you're in Athens.
All right.
Right?
You ready?
Yeah, I'm so ready.
I'm a little rusty on this one.
Yeah, it's been a while.
Okay.
This is for Mark Richt.
Yeah.
For Mark Richt. Okay. This is for you, Coach Richt. Okay.
All right.
All right.
Go dogs! Oh, forgot the sick'em.
You forgot the sick'em.
That was good.
All right, Tyler Hubbard and Brian Kelly, we really appreciate it. We're excited that you're in Athens.
Thanks for having me.
Please come back.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Thank you. I'm Mamie Shepherd with your Athens Extra. Until next time.
What's up, y'all? Tyler and Brian here. We're Florida Georgia Line.
You're watching Grady News Source.